In this episode, we'll go over the ninth lab in the baseline data, ML, and AI quest on Qwiklabs. Cloud ML Engine, Quick Start. Cloud ML Engine mainly does two things. It enables you to train machine learning models at scale by running TensorFlow training applications in the cloud. And it hosts those trained models for you in the cloud so that you can use them to get predictions about new data. This lab provides an introductory walkthrough of how to train a TensorFlow model, both locally and on Cloud ML Engine. Then, we'll learn how to deploy your trained model to Cloud ML Engine for serving. You'll train your model to predict the income category of a person using the United States Census Income dataset. A basic familiarity with Python and Linux commands will be helpful for this, but not necessary. Now here's the beauty of Qwiklabs. You'll get to work directly with all of the resources you need to learn these basic skills, in a real environment without needing an account on GCP. If you have an idea, and if you've wondered if GCP is right for you, you can start here with little to no cost for you. Completing all of the labs in this quest earns you this badge to recognize your new skills. You can show off your badge on your resume or social media channels. Next on our quest, Data Studio Quick Start.